was hardly decentralized. There were a few individuals who were very much at the center, and it was just clear fraud. We would be essentially objectively failing to do our job if we didn't bring this case. Yes, this technology is new, it's unique, it is not traditional in the sense of what our statute intends or expects or the rules behind the statute, but I would say for anyone out there who's participating or who's creating or innovating, you know, don't expect this to be a free pass.